asphyxiating for the whole UK family, including Gibraltar. I am proud that Gibraltar is British and its constitutional status will not change.